They used to ask us. They will tell you who sent you not to him. Nothing happened to him.
Oh, good to share.
And the battle was swallowed.
Was God
of this man said, thank you. Thank you, Jesus. We ask another person to fight for 7 days.
He's
going to die. You cannot die.
Mommy, but she fine.
You can see how beautiful mommy is. Do you know a secret is marathon? That is a secret. Secret of beauty.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. You are going to lift up your two hands. For the battle he has conquered. For the battle that this man has swallowed. And it is not going to arise again. For the miraculous son that God has
sent.
In your life, in my life, in the life of my children, in the life of my children, in the life of my children, in the life of my
children. Dupe dada. Oluwa ma se. Apalopo mo pe ogun ti se o je ma dupe. Fun ogun to ti se. Fun ogun ta ti gbe mi. Fun ogun ti ile yi ti gbe mi. Fun ina to ti jogun aye re pa. Emi mi mo ese o. Emi awon woli iwo kuku lagbara wa emi mimo ese emi mimo ese o emi awon woli iwo kuku lagbara wa emi mimo ese emi mimo ese o emi awon woli iwo kuku lagbara wa emi mimo ese Jesu oluwa wa
amen
Jesu nikan ni mo ni baba ah Jesu nikan ni mo ni baba ah Jesu nikan ni mo ni baba oh Jesu nikan ni mo ni kile wi pe e ba mi poruko re pe e ba mi poruko re pe e ba mi poruko re
Jesu ni
ngani
mo ni baba
Jesu ni ngani mo ni baba o ba si ti Jesu o iya iba je mi gbe bi ko ba si ti Jesu o iya iba je mi gbe ope lope Jesu to gan ya lara mi o iwo nko bi ko ba si ti Jesu o iya iba je mi gbe bi ko ba si ti Jesu o iya iba je mi gbe ah ope lope Jesu to gan ya lara mi o eni aye so mo de baba ta lo le tu eni ata ye de mo de baba ta lo le tu bi ko ba si ti Jesu iru aye wo ni ba wa bi ko ba si ti Jesu iru aye wo ni ba gbe opalopa e Jesu to gan ya lara mi o eyin nko bi ko ba si ti Jesu o iya iba je mi gbe ah bi ko ba si ti Jesu o iya iba je mi gbe eh opalopa e Jesu to gan ya lara mi o ma fi joyin baba elomi ojo so ti break ni se bo sha tin je bo de je o de mu mi ah ma fi joyin baba Papa te wa yen le du mare lo ba mi mo awa da awa 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 e ba mi ra baba fa ba ogo
oba serere
ki le wi be yen e so be be yen e so ro be yen e lere lere kari aye ah e sowo ba e se ba gbega gbega o e jojo gbe Jesu yi ga e se jare e te soro nbe yen o gbega gbega o e jojo gbe Jesu ga o
gbega
bi mama jojo gbe Jesu ga o
gbega
won ju se ni pa ko se pa ni o se mi la ton
yin olohun kilode
Benny doesn't want
to ma fe ko ma padura ogun adura ogun
just want us to go on the battle prayers
e mo pe agbara wa ninu yin
don't know there's power in praises
praise the lord
hallelujah
ati gba ta wa ti de la tori oke orin yin la nko
since we return from the mountain we have been singing praises
oyan gbadọ jo ko yira ki gbogbo aso edo ti lo lenjo sunday
you must praise god and let your club be dirty before you return back on sunday
1005
we want to sing 1005 song
gbogbo wa da la npin
and every one of us share it
o mori ko ma ko
either you know how to sing or not you have to practice because some people have never come
so
to
lo ba se fun ma gbe mo ara ni
there's no goodness that god make
you for them pastor ejo ogun ina lu tomorrow
they come to meet pastor again
so
show that you go to
say mo ti segun aye mi bayo
say the person beside you because I've conquered the battle of my life now
wọ́n lọ sọ fẹ́ni kan pé èmi lọ́lọ́pẹ́ lónìí o.
Go and tell somebody that I'm going to testify today.
Wọ́n lọ pariwo sẹ́ni kẹrin létí pé ẹ máa bá mi gbégbá ọpẹ́ o.
Tell somebody they are going to thank God with me.
Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
A máa kí hallelujah 50.
We are going to shout 50 hallelujah.
O la máa fi káàdì ọpẹ wa nlẹ.
That is what we are going to round up at 10
people. Yàtọ̀ sọ pé ha mo ti ké 10,000. Mo máa ké 10,000 lójoojúmọ́.
If I wake up
by 5 and I yet to shout 1,000 hallelujah to 7.
If I wake up by five, every corner of the church, 500 hallelujah.
To every corner of the church. The battle that prayer says it cannot conquer, hallelujah, we conquer it. Is there anybody that
says
God to meet a very tough God?
Mama Bola re ni ogun kan o le ki Jesu ma se.
Mama Bola re say there is no son the battle
me fit like pe Jesu wa se kini o Adami lo.
Lord Jesus God.
Ni o ba to gbe bode.
We will allow.
Any jamahun ni
e mo. Going to be approved there.
Ogun kan o le ki Jesu ma.
No, how stronger the battle may be that Jesus cannot conquer.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah. If I bring a water of prayer, and if I give it to my children, they'll say, every wish of my family, if they are not come and take this water. The 7 days that you came to spend here, don't you know that they do
shout.
When you return home, let anybody try
it.
What is that person going to do? It will die. Don't say that. Just display
it. Hallelujah, melo mo la ma ke.
Amen, hallelujah. We go to
show.
You will not come into this
okay.
Raise up your hands. Lord, use me as an example of this fasting. It's 5 minutes left for me. I don't want to call any prayer point again. I just want to give thanks and I will go back.
My
issue is not. To prophesy to our life. Your life is not going to
happen.
If I have a cancer with God, I used to be more happy. If I have time to
sleep
without going out,
and to spend 14 days,
immediately I'm through with it, I'm so happy. Because I know that
I won't see
all, but God has performed wonders. I'm telling with
faith,
with the power of
God.
If you can say, man, the enemy behind your
door.
So, person will die suddenly. I stand on the covenant of fire. Who says once grass is alive, you cannot move
forward.
That person is going to be killed by God.
Don't
want me to be angry that I'm
captured.
Am I cursing?
Anyone
that does not like
your
sister. Assistance of anyone that
is in the Lord.
So for that person's alive, you can't
hear the Lord.
God says the Lord.
I judge the covenant of God. I judge the covenant of God.
I judge the covenant
of God. I judge the covenant of God. I judge
the dead are never killed by any person to kill that person.
There
was a man in the Bible very tough. Very wicked. It does not want another kid to run after him. The children that are supposed to run after him, he killed them all.
ninu ile
yin. You say you're not going to reign in your as a king in your family.
Bible so pe ibinu Olorun deba.
The Bible said the anger of God
will come. Bible lo konu.
The sickness that cannot be healed.
Oni mo je lati ti ifu e de tu jade.
The sense ticket at it.
Emi to lo le serere laye.
You say that say you're not going to
reign. Emi lo ni je won mo.
You say that say you're not going to
reign. Emi lo koro ni bale.
You say that say you're not going
to
God of this scarlet to give unto him.
I don't
want to get angry, but you that made me to be angry.
I leave the
rest for daddy, rest up your
head.
Use me as a miraculous testimony in this mountain.
The
miracle that you have never done for me before. Did you understand that prayer point?
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Shall it?
Listen very well to that prayer
point.
The miracle that you have never done for me before. That everyone here will be giving thanks to me.
God of my God.
Oh yeah,
she for me. Oh yeah, so dear.
Titu to ti gba ri lowo na oni ko bere ore titu
to ti se fun mi ri ti gbogbo awon eyan yi ma gbo ti wa de ma ba mi dupe olorun ori oke yi o ye se ninu aye mi e se ami nla to to bi Jesu oluwa wa o ma le ri.
You'll have testimony.
Shamina, mole ma leri.
Yes, I have testimony.
And your mommy and daddy are one beer sorrow.
Mommy, daddy, you are
here.
The miracle that cannot be hidden.
You better know my uncle better. You know my yemeni. Last year,
when God wanted to start miracle in my life last year,
and you can look at what
somebody just came.
Or a television tuntun.
A bad new
freezer tuntun.
A bad new freezer.
O change gbogbo nkan to wa nu yara mi pata
ati pale. Ise fashionable all that is in my room.
Eta won ye.
But all those he wants to buy
is. Ma ki le ya mi meta ni ka se.
Kini e meta
is. Sai no lu wa wi ni wa le ri ko.
Amen.
What did that?
Amen.
Mo wo ope jade.
Bring God the money for
your
Thanksgiving. Giving. I will go bring my home.
1,000.
1,000
naira. Awa ni 1,000 mabo mabo mabo.
People with 1,000 naira quickly come to the front.
A fe gba ore to se foju ri.
We want to take a significant
ore mi ni mo tun bere ore ti bi yen ti kere.
The goodness I have been asking for.
Yeah, yeah, awada mabo ma jode yin ma woju eyan. Wa ko ba jere mu ni.
Just come and hold the altar.
Luwa se ore titun nu aye mi.
Lord, do a new thing in my life.
Awa mi e koko number 2 da.
The first person who the second person hold the altar.
Olorun baba Odebunmi.
God of daddy Odebunmi.
Ore titun ni mo nfe.
I need a new goodness.
Ati di meji o ya down.
There are two now.
Dimu
ode.
Sore titun ti o se gbe pamo.
Do a new thing my life that cannot be hidden.
Soro. Bono wa soke no wa sare ma bo 1,000.
Are you at the gallery quickly come out.
Ore ti aye ma ri ni mo nfe.
The goodness that people will see is what I mean.
Ti mo fi ma mo pe mo nlo bi adua.
That they will know that I'm going to prayer place.
Ibu dirin mu be ni.
O di altar.
Eyin omo ologo e ma sapo nta.
The glorious children should come out.
Bere ore mi.
Ask for another goodness.
Ti di ano.
The one of yesterday.
Tu bere titun.
Ask for the new one.
O ti se iyanu ni lojojumo.
It's a miraculous work every day.
O ya dimu dirin yen mu.
O di altar and begin to talk.
Sare ti ma je kelo mi saju e debi.
Just come down, allow another person to
come before you. 1,000 pere ni o.
Just
a sare ma bota, sare ma bota.
Quickly run to the
ma paso.
Talk to you.
Mi mo ore kan to tin kolekun e ti pe.
I don't know what you have been knocking door for
my wife. Mi mo to bere to ti pe.
I don't know what I've been
saying for my
wife. Maybe
o le jo money.
It may be children.
O le je ile.
It may be land.
O le je ile.
It may be
o le je contract kan.
It may be a big contract.
O le je lagbara kan lo nfe.
mighty one that's not use your offering to destroy. Use your offering to destroy the person. Is the money of the mighty one the God of
Adabubi.
I'm dropping the mighty one that's
dropping
my
children.
Maybe I've been praying for
1,000
quickly. The benefactor will quickly locate you.
Oh, this someone.
You are not going to lose your
children.
They will not take money for sadness.
From you.
Where your peers are saying there's no
money.
I'm speaking for authority in
someone.
If your peers
are saying,
you God of this month is
going to lose
your
children.
Oh, that
altar.
Oh, God of Adabu, because
there's
a miraculous work
of God.
His power never
changes.
Use that sacrifice.
You're
looking for
job. I'm going
to come back next Wednesday.
You
want your husband to have. If it's your husband, pray the prayer
for you.
You talk the word of authority.
Before
the word of authority, I don't speak it.
God
says the
Lord. There
is no ways of your
life.
You are not going to spend in sorrow.
All
words I've been asking the
same thing.
God of this calling to do it for you. You owe it at the God of Adabumi do anything for me. You cancel my reproach and make
my reproach for you.
Be like
a
oh, they can't say because you run to them.
You will take 500.
God will take it and pave way soon. Will take it and conquer as well. God will take it and also God will take it and return it
to the
Lord. It's a good father.
Report
authority to your
name.
God says the Lord. From today. No, when I like good things. Your light enter into glory. Your glory to
God.
Jesus, drop it on the altar. Drop it.
200 naira.
200 naira to come.
You only
have 1 minute. In Jesus' name, I hope you are
here.
In Jesus' name.
There's
something that is so painful in your
heart. You
have fasted and also prayed towards
it.
It seems so powerful.
Strong.
Today, heaven show favor on you.
I know for you.
Mercy speak for you.
Oh, to run him
off. You will not lack again.
Do you have to carry on? You know what?
By the end of this year, not going to.
I already there.
Your joy has come.
Your
mind has.
I saw to share the poor.
The sickness of faith is
disappearing.
That covenant of
death.
Go and receive
Jesus,
Jesus our Lord.
Oh, show it to me. Ko dawo duro anu nla ni mori gba o so titun loye mi ko dawo duro ara aye e wa ba mi yo kile wi na
o so titun loye mi ko dawo duro
o so ti e
anu ni mori gba o so titun loye mi ko dawo duro ara aye o e wa ba mi yo.
Amen.
Amen.
I have received
mercy in Jesus' name.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ati Jerry, Abati Larry.
We have testified. There are a lot of testimonies.
Eh? Mommy was sorrow coming back.
Our mommy said something when he was leading.
Oh no, man, to know about was by Olorun Pade.
She said she used to be happy when she has a cancer. Because of what God has done in our lives. That is so much mighty. You did not even see it physically. You did not fast in faith.
We thank the Lord.
Because
he does wonders in our life. He did not allow us to have any casualty within the 7 days. No one is dead in our midst. No one has turning half.
Thank you
because it's just the 7 days marathon to come up in our life. You made us to know you more. And you made us to draw us closer to you. Thanks to the Almighty. Some are here today.
We
want to testify to the power of God. Especially during the marathon till today. Those who have seen the hand of God and it's miracle.
See,
this first person is here, she raised up his or her hand.
Oh, yeah. Please. You need 5 minutes, Lord. I miss you.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I want to bless God because he's so awesome in my life. This marathon make the 10th one that I attended in this program since I joined. But I have a total freedom from all things that pushed me in 2010. I used to come in hiding because of the ministry I was before and because of the nature of my husband. But this particular one, he allowed me throughout the night to come and participate without murmur,
amen,
without anger,
amen,
without vexation. Amen. It was awesome. Amen. To you, it may be limit thing, it may be a simple thing. For me that have been passing through it, I knew it is a miracle.
Yes.
One of that thing happened, daddy was telling some women to go back home because of their husband. That was my situation. But if you are here this morning, I am a testimony you can see. That just hold on to God. Many a times like that, I will just pump in and rush back home. It's not that because we are having affairs, so it's just because he is a messenger that Satan is using to delay some things. I want to thank God that God broke that yoke totally.
Amen.
That was not all. I brought my uniform last week. I thought there would be testimony. Because my interpreter thought that I ran away for 2 years. It was the marathon of 2017 that God used to break that yoke,
amen,
to remove me from the crowd and pull me forward.
Amen.
Some people knew it here. 35 years ago, I was supposed to have been dressed as a nurse. That was my heart desire. But for so many reasons, I was denied.
Amen.
I've been a teacher. I was a qualified teacher. I've taught for so many years anyway. I've been to so many things. But because that was my ordain, because that was where God wanted to use me. But after the marathon of 2017, daddy came up with a message that I cannot forget. He not say one example that was happening in my life. That, he want to travel to a church and the last bus was filled up. He could not go. If you remember that testimony, because that is practical. He uses his life to teach us. And that was my last dream that I came that day. That I want to go up. There was no way up. But as that daddy paid that money about 2 weeks after marathon of 2017, that's what I'm saying, I pick up that and I work on it. And that was exactly what happened. It God pushed me out.
Amen.
Without I've been roaming about for 2 years to go and do midwifery. But after 2017,
amen,
God make a way.
Amen.
I was able to go. That's why I left for 2 years.
Praise the Lord.
So, for the glory of God. Hello, sir. If you are there, you are still having a dream. Baba is an example to you. Please pick it up. I was 57 years before I went. Before then I graduated, I was just about 6 months to 60 years. But today, I am fulfilling. I am fulfilling.
Olorun
I thank God because of this ministry.
Praise the Lord.
Ah, mama wa dupe ni Olorun nitori pe a ma wa soro du yi se won gba won o pe agba ninu iberu Olorun fun gba kan olaye lati fun olaye lati wa darapo mo wa ninu marathon Olorun de gba gogogo won tu dupe ni Olorun pe ile eko ta won fe lo nipa si awon nitoju eniyan nursing sugbon won ti bi odun 35 years ago lo ti fe se sugbon nkan kan mi o satani o gba won laye sugbon ni abi odun meta seyin lo ti bere o de mu ojo kan pari ni odun yin laye ati alafia gbogbo won to tin fo olohun fun ninu marathon yin olohun je ko se se
amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
In this 7 days marathon, God used it to transform me.
Amen.
And give me power. When my landlady turned to mother-in-law, when she was telling me about these 7 days, I said, I've not done it. I've not even seen anybody doing 7 days before. I've not seen. I cannot do it. She said, I can do it. I should try. And I entered and said, I will do it. My husband said, don't go. You cannot do it. I said, maybe I can do it. He said, okay. He now allowed me to come. When I came on Wednesday night, when Daddy was saying, if you're a child of God, command anything he wants to come to you with authority, that thing will come. I was shouting, say, God, I want your supernatural power. Give me your spirit. Give me your supernatural power. I command your supernatural power to enter in me. After that Wednesday night, on Thursday afternoon, I was just lying down. I was just in a gym. Me and my husband, we are walking in a place that there is bush at the right and at the left hand side. At the time, it now be as if there is bed at the corner of that bush. My husband lied down there. We were discussing. And I saw one spirit that be like bear. Bear very long and has hairs. The spirit now raised up at my husband's back. And my husband did not see the spirit. He was looking at me. He just raised up with one machete like bear as if he sword. He now raised it up to kill my husband. I say, baby, stand up. He wants to kill you. My husband now jump out. The spirit now come and face me. I say, you cannot try me. How dare you? Come and get out. You cannot try me. He now come and face me. I say, with the supernatural power, with their power, the authority of God in my mouth, as a child of God, I command it to catch fire and die. The thing now fall down and do like this and
amen.
Die.
Amen.
And I said, maybe you have died. He said, are you sure? Because my husband was far there and be watching us. He said, are you sure? I said, I'm sure. And I said, maybe I have power.
Amen.
And I hope my husband, I wake up.
Amen.
I see, I want to call you alone, phone, tell you, I want to. Won ti le ro pe awon le gba awe ojo meje sugbon won ma to mo wa so fun pe kan gbianju won de gba awe na sugbon ninu awe yen Olorun so fun Olorun gbenu ba so pe awon kan wa nbi to ba ti gbadura ti won ni igbagbo kan pe agbara Olorun ara manda ko wa ninu aye won Olorun de gba laye sugbon gba to wa ya ninu e wa ri pon riran ninu ran wa ri pa won lo mi kan wa dide si oko won o doju da ko oko won sugbon oko won o lagbara to lati le ba aja kini na wa foju ko won ba won ma se koju ko ni ba se so fun Olorun pe ninu ran pe agbara Olorun ara manda ta won gba lojo yen bo se lo ni yen bi kini na se fufu osule wo se oku ni yen o wa ti osoke won ni pe mo ti gba agbara.
Hallelujah. Amen. Praise the Lord.
Eyin Oluwa logo
testimony meji ta le gba niyan.
That is the only testimony we can take today.
And Tori Ashima prepare lati lo sori oke ejo.
Because we are still preparing to go to the mountain.
So afẹ gbara wa lasiko laaro.
We don't want to take much of our time.
So ma binu daddy ni to by the next week.
Please don't be angry by next week.
Awa yoko a ma sote. Emi gan let it mo fe je next
week. We will come and testify.
Praise the Lord.
Eyin Oluwa logo.
Iwo na jeri loruko Jesu.
You also testify in Jesus name.
Olorun apata yin raye adupe lowo yin.
Lord of ages, we thank you.
Ayin logo fun ori nla lati ti.
Praise you for the great mighty you have done.
Oba to nsegun fun wa.
The one that conquered battle.
Oluwa gbo pe ke gba yin wa.
Lord accept our tears and praises.
Nitori pe a o gba awe yen lagba
agba danu. Because we did not fast in vain.
Nitori pe je ka leri si awe
ta gba. Because you will have testimony concerning our fasting.
E de je ka ma gbe gba ope ni wa
ji yin. Ask us to call with thanksgiving.
Oluwa gbo pe ke gba yin wa.
Lord accept our tears and praises.
E se Olorun Baba.
Thank you the God of Father.
E se Olorun Cram.
Lord God of Cram, thank you.
E se Olorun Baba ati emode bo.
Lord of our third dear mother bo me, we thank you.
Ogo atola adapada sodo yin.
Glory on Lord, we show you the turn back to you Lord.
Oruko Jesu Kristi Oluwa.
In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Praise the Lord. Praise the living God.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Amen. A good women choir is here this morning to tell the Lord how grateful we are. As you listen, may you remain blessed in Jesus' name.
Amen.
Eshe Oluwa, Eshe Baba o, Eshe Oluwa, Adupe Baba.
Eshe Oluwa, Eshe Baba o, Eshe Oluwa, Awadupe Baba.
Eshe Oluwa, Eshe Baba o, Eshe Oluwa, Adupe Baba.
Eshe Oluwa, Eshe Baba o.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Can you come say, "E se Oluwa"?
Someone say, "Thank you, Lord."
E so be pe "E se Oluwa."
Thank you, Lord.
Iwo yo se to koja mo nbe yin pe "E dide."
Last week I was asking you to
"E dide."
Please stand up.
"E dide." Elomi gan interpret ba se lo se ba sori.
And some people, when they were interpreting, they were bending down.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Eso pe "E se Baba."
Say thank you, Lord.
O ti dara fun aluruko Jesu.
It is well with us in Jesus' name.
E kan je ka yin baba yen lekan.
Let's praise him once more.
Ya ko so pe "Daddy mi e se."
Say thank you, my daddy.
O ko le ye o.
You may not understand.
Se ri lati sin lo.
From now.
Even loni.
Even today.
Even nijo wo sa.
Even today.
E so pe loni.
Today.
Even loni yi.
Even today.
A ma bere sin lo awe wa.
We will start using our fasting.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
A ma bere sin se kini.
We start using the fasting.
Mo ma ko wa ni orisirisi.
I'm going to teach you various things.
Se re aye ni won yi.
These people.
Inu mi kan dun si ni.
I'm so glad with you.
Se ri ke yan ri eniyan kinu e ma dun.
For someone to see people like you,
inu mi
kan dun. And I'm happy as I'm looking at you.
So awon bo ko wa ninu mi mo fe release e fun yin.
There is something within me that I want to release on
you. Mo fe ki ole laarin yin.
I want the lazy one among
you. Eni ta ma pe ni ole.
The one we can call the lazy one.
Ta ba de church yin ni ah.
When such person get to our church, he or our church,
they will see that fire. Family, you can want more. We pay.
I want your family to
know
that there's a child of God among
you. He ready to go check your car.
The goodness that did not allow your husband to achieve.
Don't check your yard.
That did not allow your wife to achieve.
Nick Passere, oh my she.
Amen. They will achieve it through you.
Go be told that I'm already dressed.
Whatever they are stagnated or children,
oh, my move forward. Oh, yeah, any soldier,
hey, you move them forward.
Should not cover sin, do tell our Lord.
Begin to give thanks to God.
Consume that, yes,
say thank you, my daddy.
So, pay a shay,
thank you.
But do them or you look all over.
Thank you, my
oh, yeah, so they are doing. Always show being alone to point a party at Bara. Fi fun yin eledan gbogbo oba to ni aye oba to ni orun. Blessed be your holy name, Lord. All glory be unto you. Thank you, Lord Father, for what you did. Alagbara nla e se Olorun tito olu e se Olorun agbara olu e se Olorun to po nipa ti agbara olu e se olu e se olu e se olu e se fi gbogbo go fun yin. Emi ma seun Jesu Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Amadu pele kan si.
We are going to give thanks once
more. Awe ta gba lodun ya gbaru eri.
The fasting we fasted this year, we have never passed by that before.
Gbaru eri. Hallelujah.
Eh.
Olorun ti gbe ounje nla kan ta awon eyan to wa trate eyan pe ah ounje wa mi bayi ja lo je.
It shows that God has placed a great food that attracts people to come and eat.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Loruko Jesu e ma je aje yo.
Amen. You shall eat to satisfaction in Jesus name.
Je wa mo nto ya mi lenu ni gbogbo re.
Do you know what really surprised me?
Ko si eni kan ko si casualty kan soso bayi.
There was no single casualty.
Ko si.
No, not at all.
We have fasted here that we are putting milk in some
people's mouth. One day the policeman or
woman. He was shouting.
He was shouting.
After he dragged me, he has seen
a lot of things in his past things.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ati gba wa jo meje mi ti mama kan de to ti fe kutan.
And we have pastor here that a woman nearly died.
Hallelujah. Mama no ajo n baba ni sin ni. At mama man da ku man da ji ni atodun yen ni won ti.
She used to faint. That is that day. She has stopped.
Awon mo orisirisi won se nfo soke lo nbo ko si omo kan to sese.
Dumping from one place to another, none of them.
Who sent to you to
nobody think easy.
Gbogbo awon ti won so fun mi wi pe awon ni osa.
Even though that say they have osa.
Ti mo ni te ba ti gba to ba ti de level te ri pe apa yin o ka kejuwo.
That I said if you pass for a while, just stop.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Sha awon ya wa awon lo so fun pa awon osa ton gba ton gba ton.
People that say they have osa and the fastest through.
Okay, eh pelu. Oh, osa yen se kini sa.
The altar disappear.
Hallelujah. Eja kan dupe lowo Olorun.
Let's just give thanks to God.
Olorun o seun to ba wa ninu ajo. Ah, ti tobi ni ipa ti agbara Olu eseun. Eseun. Jesu Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Se ni binu a si ma tun dupe lekan si.
We are still going to give thanks once
more. E ma dupe fun gbogbo awon eri lorisirisirisirisirisirisiri.
Let's thank God for all the testimonies.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Awon eri lorisirisirisirisirisirisirisiri.
Testimony.
Even titi pisin.
Even till now.
Won tun ti gbe ri kan nisin.
I've just heard the testimony.
Alagbara nla kan wa tun yo idile kan lenu.
There's a powerful person have a disturbing one family.
Everywhere.
They have gone everywhere.
O si nkan ton se ko si ko mi.
There's nothing they do.
Ko mi.
He did not check the person.
Ko mi rara rara.
He was not checked at all.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Eyan won kan awon kan omo kan won sha me wa je tun asire sha. Won sha wa gbadura.
And they were here to pray.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Won awon awon eyan gbadura ton o gbawe ti won o gbari.
People fast they have never fast before.
Alagba nsi biwa to fe wo.
And that powerful feel as if he want to
she di biwa to fe wo.
As if he want to fall.
Mo so fun mo ni awe yi ko eyin le pari awe yi se o pari sa.
I say it is your fasting that have ended but the work of God have not stopped.
Amen fe ma mura laaro yi. O araba yen go laaro isu.
And that mighty person fell.
Ase ngbawe lo fi biwa to fe wo.
As we were fasting he was shaking as if he want to fall.
O ti ma so fun niyan tell him ta ba pari awon ni ah ade ti wa pari awe.
That is why I used to say after the end of fasting.
Se bi awe lo pari.
You only end the fasting.
Ise sese bere leyin awe ni.
The work just start after the end of fasting.
O wo.
That mighty.
Laaro yi o wo tagbara tagbara. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So many testimonies. Eja dupe lowo Olorun fun awon eri la.
A lot of great testimony.
La eri gidi.
Living testimony.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Life eri.
Life testimony.
Eni ko wa nbi.
Someone is here.
Ko to tose to nbo eri e ma pelu.
Amen. Before next week your
Eja dupe lowo Olorun. Olorun o seun.
Thank you Lord.
Olorun o seun fun awon eri ati yanu to fi ba wa ri.
O ye
so ni odua. Olori aye ese 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 fun eri ati yanu to fi ba wa re ninu awo ojo meje oluwa ese alaanu ati oni yonu gba ope wa alagba yin wa emi mo ese 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 adupe olorun seun Jesu Oluwa wa.
Amen.
Ah ma kan o na ma dupe lori ara re.
Begin to thank God over your
life. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Ah, the newest reverend, come. Let me introduce you to the church. He's my son.
Come on, mini one.
I was supposed to be with him during the ordination.
Oh yeah, ki wa.
Baptist convention. Hallelujah.
Baptist
the newest Baptist. Reverend.
Reverend Tutu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So occasionally I will be asking him to be ministry now. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Ordained on the 13th, Abby. Okay, on the 7th.
He was ordained on 7th.
Oh yeah, King Wambe.
I supposed to be here.
At Saturday, yeah.
Because that Saturday we are
so I was in the marathon. I was praying for him.
In the marathon, Mungu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It is well with you in Jesus' name. God
Amen.
Bless you. You are blessed, dear.
Amen.
You're welcome.
dupe lori ara re.
Thank God over your life.
Mo dupe Olorun.
Lord, I thank you.
Tori emi o gba awe yi lasan.
Because I did not fast in vain.
Ni suru ko to ma dupe e ma gbo.
Listen to me.
Hallelujah. Bo se dupe yen.
As you are giving
me. So mo dupe Olorun.
I Lord, I thank you.
Tori mi o gba awe lasan.
Because I did not fast in vain.
Tori Egypt se mi wo yi.
Because this Egypt I'm looking at.
Ko si mo.
It is no more.
Oku ti mo wo yi.
This ocean.
Ona ti la nbe.
There's a way.
Iyanu ti mo wo yi.
The miracle I'm looking at.
O ti te mi lowo.
I have been giving.
Mo dupe Olorun.
I thank you.
Tori mi o gba awe lasan.
Because I did not fast in vain.
Oya so ni adua. Yes, I thank you, Father, because I did not fast in vain. Yes. Yes, I feel it and I can see it in the spirit. That my mountains are brought down. Yes. Yes. I can feel it. I can see waves in the wilderness. I can see that my rivers are bringing forth water. My wells are striking water. I can see testimony in front of me. I can see the hand of God moving in my life. Yes, I can see that a new life has started. I thank you, Lord Jesus Christ. I thank you because I am unstoppable. Yes, thank you, Father. I can feel my testimony. I can see it in the spirit. And I know it's coming up now. Thank you, Jesus. Jesus. Oluwawa.
Amen.
Alagbara lagba oko ewa.
Powerful God accept our time.
Ogo ni foruko re.
Glory be to your name.
Ta ba fi gbogbo oni yin o.
We use the whole day to appreciate you.
E ju be lo.
You are more than that.
Ope wa tamuwa.
May our thanksgiving.
Oluwa jo se te wogba.
Be acceptable.
A fe sise nla kan la. A fe bere irin ajo kan latoni lo.
We want to start a journey from today.
Mo ti ba n soro Olorun mi.
I have spoken to you, my God.
To ba se pe emi nikan soso.
It's only for me.
Tabi awon eyan die pereje.
A few people.
Lo le jola yin.
That can enjoy you.
Awon yoku won yon ni pe sina.
The rest may
Togun ba le ju won pada.
If the battle is too much, they will backslide.
Ṣùgbọ́n tí àwọn náà bá rí ọwọ́ ìyanu.
But when they see the hand of miracles.
Táwọn náà ṣe.
And they do it.
Tó sì rí ẹ̀rí.
And they see the testimony.
Wọ́n ò ní lè padà lẹ́yìn Ọlọ́run.
They will not be able to turn away from you.
Ìrìnàjò ta fẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ nìyẹn.
The journey we want to start.
Fẹ́ fún ọ ní àwọn kọ́kọ́rọ́.
I want to give them keys.
Kò sí magic lọ́dọ̀ yín Ọlọ́run.
There is no magic with you, my God.
Ohun gbogbo wa ẹ ti settle rẹ.
You have settled everything.
Alágbára ńlá.
Powerful God.
Bí a ti fẹ́ bẹ̀rẹ̀ ìrìnàjò yìí.
As I saw you backing on this journey.
Ẹ̀mí mímọ́ máa fi wá sílẹ̀.
Holy Spirit, do not forsake
us. Oye tó yẹ kó yé wa.
And what you support to understand.
Ẹ̀mí mọ́ jẹ́ kó ṣe wa.
Lord, let us understand it.
Bí ó ti máa rìn.
As we are moving on.
A fẹ́ kó di ẹ̀rí ojú ẹsẹ̀.
We want to perform a physical testimony.
Lórúkọ Jésù Olúwa ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
Lord, do so in Jesus' name.
Mo gbàdúrà fún gbogbo ayé ènìyàn wọ̀nyí.
I pray for every one of you.
Mo fi ẹ̀jẹ̀ Jésù yà yín sí mímọ́.
I use the blood of Jesus to sanctify you.
Mo pín pẹ̀lú agbára ẹ̀mí mímọ́.
And I fill you with the power of Holy Spirit.
Mo mú kí agbára Ọlọ́run ọ̀gá ògo kó ṣíjì wọ̀nyí.
And I make the power of the Almighty to overshadow you.
Lórúkọ Jésù, oyè ẹgbẹ́ agbára.
Amen. Receive power in Jesus' name.
Ohun tó máa ń ṣẹlẹ̀ nú ayé nìyàn.
What happened in man's life?
Tí agbára máa fi ń jò dànù.
That make the power of God to renew.
Nínú ayé yìí kò ní ṣẹlẹ̀.
Hey, it did not happen in your life in Jesus.
Ibi tí èèyàn máa ń rìn lọ.
And wherever the man goes to.
Pẹ̀lú agbára.
With power.
Pẹ̀lú ògo.
With glory.
Pẹ̀lú àyànmọ́.
With destiny.
Tí èèyàn máa wá kúrò ńbẹ̀ tí ò ní sí agbára mọ́.
And by the time he left here, the power is no more.
Tí ò ní sí ògo mọ́.
And no more glory.
Tí ò ní sí àyànmọ́.
And no more destiny.
Ẹyẹ èèyàn wọ̀nyí ẹ ò ní wọ ibẹ̀ lọ.
You will not go there.
Ohun tí èèyàn máa ń jẹ.
What someone will eat.
Oúnjẹ tí èèyàn ń jẹ.
A food that one will eat.
Tí à ń pè ní oúnjẹ ìsọ̀.
That we call the food of Esau.
Tí èèyàn máa ń jẹ.
That man will eat.
Tó máa sọ àyànmọ́ nù.
That will lose my destiny.
Ẹ ò ní bá wọn jẹ.
Amen. You will not eat it.
Ayé yín máa dára o.
Your life will be good.
Ó ti dára fún yín.
It is well with you.
Ó ti dára fún yín.
It is well with you.
Mo ló ti dára fún yín.
I say it is well with you.
Àṣẹ ọ̀run gan.
Authority sanctuary.
Jesu Oluwawa.
Jesus Christ our Lord.
Orin kan wà lédè Yorùbá.
It's a song in Yoruba language.
But tomorrow the max or tomorrow for.
I will tell you the meaning.
Oni Elijah lo ulo.
Elijah has gone.
Oni Babalola lo otilo.
Babalola has gone already.
Orekoya lo otilo.
Orekoya has gone.
Ṣugbọn agbara Ọlọrun o re bi kan.
But the power of God go nowhere.
Mo ti ṣe kini sir.
I have hold on to it.
Elijah lo. Oh Lord, Elisha Lord, oh Lord, Elijah Lord, oh Lord, Elisha Lord, oh Lord, agbara Olorun mi ko re bi kan, o be lodo mi, mo ti, Elijah Lord. Elisha Lord, oh Lord, agbara Olorun mi ko re bi kan, o be lodo re,
o ti mo,
baba lola lo, oh Lord, ore koya lo, oh Lord, baba lola lo, oh Lord, ore koya nko, o ti ku, agbara Olorun mi ko re bi kan, o be lodo mi, o ti mo. Hallelujah. Eja gbadua.
Let us pray.
Ba
you close your eyes.
So fun Olorun. Oluwa.
Lord.
Lato ni lo.
From today.
Je ki mo bi a se nlo agbara re.
Let me know how to use your power.
Je ki mo bi a se se kini sir.
Let me know how to use your power.
Je ni fe re fe laaro yi.
Early this morning.
Mo ri iran abami kan.
I saw a mysterious revelation.
Ni so
ko ran
fun asugbon ninu iran yen.
In that revelation.
Mo I saw a plantation. And that plantation was full of this a fruit called tangerine. Chemo. It was there full ripe.
It was full.
Hi. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh shaking sir. Oh what so what to be?
It was examinated.
Oh, to what?
Very right.
Ah, me. Ni, well, if you money, ah, so you want me?
Oh, I said, oh, this one is here.
Go, share the prayer for me. Ni giki fika.
You don't even need
prayer. Concha.
Or remove it.
The Lord wants of me, we pray.
And God was telling
me. Untu anuaja when you already.
That is what is before your feet.
You don't
need stick to
get
it. It germinated and it dropped to the
floor. Lord, aye.
Physically.
Me riru ki ige osoko so ben yen.
I have never seen a tree planted or.
Adura ni mo pe fun yin.
What is the prayer like call for you?
O ti da fun ojare. Come me bi a se se kini sir.
Teach me how to use your power.
Bi a se nlo agbara re.
How to use your power.
Agbara Olorun ninu eniyan.
The power of God in man.
Lai wulo.
Without being useful.
In fact, oh, for last Sunday.
It's just useless.
Can you walk with as sunny.
It's just
useless. Our way,
Seven-day
drive-in.
Without using it for something.
Vengeance of Ibanu Jenny.
It's just sorrow.
Could mean anything.
It doesn't mean anything.
Come maybe at you, Lord. Teach
me how to use your
let your knee, Lord.
From today.
Oh, yes, all the outdoor. Teach me how to use your power. And I want them to practicalize it. Arrive from today. The faith to take it. Grant them in the name of Jesus. At the end of everything, let all glory be yours. And blessings be ours. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Please sit down. The topic of this message is using the power of your heart or the power of your mind. Using the power of your heart. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Turn to somebody and tell the person, I am different. Say it loud and clear. You see, let me tell you something about Christianity. Listen very carefully. What you know, what you confess, and what you do determines how far you go. Don't forget this. What you know. Are you listening to me? What you confess. Are you listening to me? And what you do. These three things determines how far you can go. You can be good with the power of God. And you don't know. And you don't know you have the power. And you can't go further. You can't go far. You are full of the power of God. But you don't know. You don't know. Look at the case of John the Baptist. Jesus Christ said, of all men born of woman, there was no man that is as great, that was as great as John the Baptist. And they were bringing him out to cut off his head. They were bringing him out to cut off his head. He couldn't talk. He had the power of God. He didn't know. He didn't use it. And he died just like that. Lord, be ashamed, sorry.
As we're talking now.
Burial ground in John the Baptist.
The burial ground of John the Baptist.
In a mosque, lower.
It's in a mosque.
Hello. In a mosque. Lower. In a mosque. Oko mosque in la.
They build mosques on it.
I almost like the fourth holiest mosque in the world. The fourth holiest mosque in the world. The holiest. Hallelujah. That is where the tomb of John the Baptist is. It was formerly a church of Basilica. Now today, they have conquered the place and they have built a mosque there. John had the power, but he didn't know. I'm a girl here under Njojo Eleya.
They were dancing. That they want to cut off.
Talo ya koni kiara usokale.
Who is this supposed to command thunder?
Chara wani sokale ni.
Who to come down?
So, what you know? Are you listening to me? What you say and what you do determines how far you go. Hallelujah. Turn to somebody. I am no longer the same person. Tell the person, I am different. You are not talking because you don't know. Listen, after 7 days dry, spiritually some things has changed about your life. You may not see it physically. In the spirit it has happened. Spiritually it has taken place. And the funniest part of it is this one. Every demon knows. Every demon knows. But they know you don't know. And that is why they can come to you and harass you. That sickness in your body knows. But the sickness, the power of the power behind that sickness knows that you don't know. And that is why you are just continuing with that sickness. Tell somebody, I am different. You just have to know that one. How? When the Spirit of God comes upon thee. And that is true fasting, long fasting like this one. When it comes upon you, it changes you to another person. You are no longer the same. 1 Samuel chapter 10, verse 6 and verse 7. And the Spirit of the Lord will come upon thee, and thou shalt prophesy with them, and shall be turned into another man. And let it be when these signs come upon thee that thou shalt do as occasion serves thee, for God is with thee. Yes.
You want my power,
Sotele?
You want
the yellow?
The spirit of God will come upon
you. Oh, mama, she's sotele tele.
You don't know how to prophesy before.
She go down to sotele.
But when you see those that are prophesying,
well, where am I bound? Are you here? Are you listening to me?
Shem, call me.
I am teaching
you great things today.
Are you listening to me?
Yes, sir.
Oh, mama, she's so tele.
You don't know how to prophesy before.
Well, let me alone. No, oh, can she? Oh, can show me? Show, show me. She,
you are a child of God. You don't belong to the devil, or you don't commit sin again.
So, oh, only I want to sotele.
You see people that are prophesying.
Am I bombing? Oh, my boy, she's sotele.
You don't know how to prophesy. Some of this.
I love what that's my daughter was saying the other time. I love her testimony. She said, when a landlady said she should come and join, he said, I have not even had that anybody can do without food for 7 days. How many pastors can do it? How many bishops have done it before? How many prophets have done it before? What you did is so great before God. We are already in the end time. People don't do it again. They will even discourage you from doing it. Are you listening to me? That one is enough to for you to know that the Lord is with you. You have done that. The next thing is this. Prophesy along with them. No, you don't know how to prophesy. But you have to do it. It is when you are doing it that you will be turned to another person. Yes, I can show.
Yo si ribe.
Igba to ba die lomiran here.
After you have become another.
Yes.
Se fun ara re ohun gbogbo ti owo re
pari. Igba ohun ko ohun to ba fe.
Lati se.
To ba fe pe owo, a le pe owo ngba.
Then you can call whatever you want.
Bible wa pesa.
Our Bible is perfect.
Oh, nisin ba se wa ti ba pe owo o le pe. Oya. Oya, Allah nu kan oya. Noti mi ko send owo si mi.
If I say you should say a prefactor should remember and send money to me.
Oh, le se.
You cannot do it.
Tin ba no ke. So wi pe ki aisan to se jade nisin. Aisan to se ko jade nisin.
If I say you should tell the sickness that is affecting to come out now.
Oh, le se.
You cannot do it.
No to ti gba we.
No, you are fasted.
Sugbon o le se.
But you cannot do it.
Kilo ni to o le se.
Why is it that you cannot do it?
O ti gba we lo to.
You are fasted truly.
Sugbon o ti di elomiran.
But you have not become another man.
Igba to ba to di elomiran.
Until you become another man.
Igba lo ma le se o tun wa to ba fe se.
Then you can do what you want to do.
Ma gbo mi sir.
Listen to me.
E je so asiri ko fun yin.
Let me tell you the secret.
E ma gbo ijinle yi.
Listen to this mystery.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
One way or the other o sise.
One way or the other you walk.
O wa o fe se mo o fe ko ile ni.
Maybe you want to build house.
Or let's okay, can o fe ra car.
Or maybe you want to buy car.
O fe gbe moto o fe fi travel.
You want to travel with your car.
Fe lo sako ni ilu yin.
You want to show up.
So fe ra car to da.
You want to buy a good
car. Car to je pe to ba ti de ile.
A car that when you got home.
Awon ton ni kilo fe da le ko ma ni ha won kon ni cardiac arrest ni.
People are told we have cardiac arrest. Do those that are not expected to achieve.
Iru car be lu fe ra.
Those are the kind of car you want to buy.
No, always she share one way or the other. Lord bless you.
You want one way or the other, and God bless you.
Oh, I win contract.
Are you won a contract?
O se contract yen ton.
After the
job. Oh, I ri ere. Ori ere 10 million.
And you make a profit of 10 million.
Won wa so sinu account re.
It was paid into your account.
Gbogbo car to the fe ra yi.
And all the car you want to buy.
Oju 4 million naira.
It's not more than 4 million naira.
Are you listening to me?
Se en gbo mi.
O ti ra car bo ti ra.
Have you not buy the car already?
Hello sir. Se mo pe o ti ra car already.
No, you have bought the car already.
Oh, 10 million e wa no account re.
10 million is in your account.
You listen very carefully. O wa nbe.
It's there already.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Oh, Lord, see me talking to motor.
You do not go to car dealer.
Because of it. In fact, Egba ni Lua.
You are just saying, oh.
Egba ni Lua.
I will show them.
Oh, what to happen is you want to lo ilu.
Then you want to go and.
Oh, what happen is you want to go and. Oh, what happen is you to 4 million naira.
And you want to go and tell them in the village that I can buy.
Oh, yeah, come on, me come on, shubuni.
You're supposed to see me.
Oh, yeah, come on, me come on, shubuni.
You're supposed to see me now, fall.
All right, kill my fiance.
What will they do?
And in court, you will lay Larao. nkan ti wo eleyi lara o.
Lóòótọ́
lóòótọ́ o ní nkan yẹn.
Truly you have that thing.
Ṣùgbọ́n ìgbésẹ̀ kékeré tó kù.
For the little step that remains.
Kò kàn débi tí wọ́n ti ń ta car.
It's for you to get where they are selling
car. Give me this car.
Then,
transfer owó kàn sí kókó kí kọ́kọ́rọ́ lé ọlọ́wọ́ kó sì máa lọ ó bá tán ipò tá a wà nìyẹn o
ó
gbà wá tá a gbà wẹ̀ ọlọ́run ti store ìyanu ńlá sílẹ̀ ṣùgbọ́n kọ́kọ́rọ́ ó ti fi síbì kan fún wa ó wá kú bí a ṣe máa gbé kọ́kọ́rọ́ yẹn
tá
a máa ṣílẹ̀ kò tó yẹ ká ṣe má gbàgbé ibi tá a kà yẹn.
Don't forget where we read.
Saul mo bo se nso tele.
Saul doesn't know how to prophesy.
Ṣùgbọ́n ki Saul to di elomiran.
Before he become another man.
Wọ́n fun ni àṣẹ.
He was given an
authority. Tó o bá ti ń lọ.
As you are going.
O máa pàdé ẹgbẹ́ àwọn wòlíì.
You will be the company of prophets.
Àwọn wòlíì ló ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
It is the prophet that prophesied.
Saul mo bo se nso tele.
Paul did not know how to prophesy.
Kò sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ ní láyé rẹ̀.
He has not prophesied in his life.
Kò dẹ̀ lọ́la kó lè sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
He has never dreamed of prophesying.
Wọ́n wá pàṣẹ fún wípé bí o ṣe ń lọ nísìnyí.
As you are going.
Kí ló dé torí ó ti ní ẹ̀káńtà kan.
Why? Because you have had an encounter.
Ó ti ní ẹ̀káńtà.
He has an encounter.
Pẹ̀lú wòlíì àgbà.
With a great prophet.
Ìyẹn ti sọ̀rọ̀ Ọlọ́run sínú ayé rẹ̀.
That one has prophesied the word.
Ṣùgbọ́n bí o ti ń lọ nísìnyí.
He said as you are going.
Ó máa pàdé ẹgbẹ́ àwọn wòlíì.
You mean a company of prophets.
Ló bá ti pàdé wọn.
When you meet them.
Wọ́n ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
They are prophesying.
Máa bá wọn sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Join them to prophesy.
Ibi tí problem wà kankan.
That is where the problem is.
Ọmọ wọn ṣe ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
He doesn't know how to prophesy.
Ó dẹ̀ gbọ́dọ̀ bá wọn sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
And he has to prophesy.
Kó tó lè di ẹlòmíràn.
Before he can become another man.
Ibi tí problem wà ni.
That is where the problem is.
Tó bá fi lè bá wọn ó ní tó o bá ti ń bá wọn sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
He said when you are prophesying.
Ìgbà ẹ̀ lọ́mọ tó lè di ẹlòmíràn.
Then you become another man.
Tí o bá bá wọn sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ nǹkan.
If you did not prophesy.
Ẹ sọ̀rọ̀ kò lè di ẹlòmíràn.
You will not be able to become another man.
Tó pẹ̀lú wọn.
Even if he joined them.
Ṣùgbọ́n kò bá wọn sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
I did not prophesy with them.
Ó ti pẹ̀lú wọn o.
He has joined them already.
Ṣùgbọ́n bó ṣe ń lọ ní ni o mọ bó ṣe ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Maybe say I don't know how to prophesy.
Olórun máa ṣàánú mi.
God have mercy on me.
Jẹ́ mọ bó ṣe ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Bẹ́ẹ̀
mọ bó ṣe ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Kò
lè dé ẹlòmíràn láéláé.
You can never become
another man. I said I'm going to give you key.
Ó ní mo fẹ́ fún yín ní kọ́kọ́rọ́.
And that is the beginning of the key.
Ìbẹ̀rẹ̀ kọ́kọ́rọ́ yẹn ni.
I'm going to give you 5 powers.
Mo máa fún yín ní agbára márùn-ún.
That will turn you to another person.
Tó máa sọ yín di ènìyàn mìíràn.
You shall receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen. Ẹ gbà ní orúkọ Jésù.
Listen very carefully.
Ẹ gbọ́ dáradára.
The first power.
Agbára àkọ́kọ́.
The power of thinking.
Agbára láti gbà.
Thinking.
Agbára láti ronú.
The power of thinking.
Agbára láti ronú.
If you don't have that power.
Ṣé o bá ní agbára yìí?
You cannot do exploits.
Ẹ ò lè ṣe ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀.
You cannot do exploits.
Ẹ ò lè ṣe ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀.
Every successful man.
Gbogbo aláṣeyọrí ènìyàn.
Whether spiritual.
Bóyá nínú ẹ̀mí.
Or physical or spiritual successful or financial successfulness.
Bóyá o ṣàṣeyọrí nínú ẹ̀mí tàbí lójú koro.
Every successful person.
Gbogbo aláṣeyọrí ènìyàn.
Is a thinker.
Wọ́n jẹ́ ẹni tó máa ń ronú.
Ó ń ṣe ronúkúronú tí wọ́n ń ròyìn àwọ̀.
Not that kind of thinking that you
do. Tó ń ronú pé ayé rẹ̀ ti bàjẹ́. O máa kú.
Thinking that your life is.
O máa ṣe.
That be destroyed.
Ìyẹn ó ń ṣe ronú. Demon yẹn o, ẹ̀mí kí ni yẹn sà?
That one is a demon.
Ẹ̀mí èṣù.
Demon.
Mo thinking la ni Max ẹni ṣo ẹni máa wo. Where never there seems to be no way.
Nígbà tó bá dàbí pé kò sí ọ̀nà.
Deep thinking.
Àwọn tó ń ronú jinlẹ̀ yìí.
Can open the way.
O le la ọ̀nà fún
yàn. Have you ever sit down somewhere? Have you ever sat down somewhere?
Ṣé o ti jókòó lọ́jọ́?
Concerning your problem.
Fún nípa ìṣòro ayé rẹ.
I want to think about the solution.
Mo fẹ́ wá ọ̀nà àbáyọ, mo fẹ́ rò nípa àbáyọ.
And you fast.
O wa gba àwẹ̀.
Put down your Bible.
O wa gbé Bíbélì
rẹ. You have read Bible a bit.
O ti wá ká.
And you are sitting down to think.
O wa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ronú
ojókòó. Holy Spirit minister to me in my thoughts.
Ẹni mímọ́ bá mi sọ̀rọ̀.
In my thoughts, minister to me.
Nípa ìrònú òfin bá mi sọ̀rọ̀.
And you are sitting down. You are ready to think.
O ṣetán láti
sọ. Have you ever done that?
Ṣé o ti ṣèyẹn rí?
And you are crying about.
O wa ń sunkún kiri.
Is that crying the solution?
Ṣé ẹkú tó ń sun yẹn wá ní ọ̀nà àbáyọ?
I say when you are thinking.
Nígbà tó bá ń ronú.
I'm talking about that only. thinking. Number one, he said that something drops into your mind. How do I go? Father, how do I settle this? There's a depth here. There's a depth here. This is my business. Holy Spirit, help me. You are thinking. You are thinking. You are thinking. Who do I go to? Who do I go to? Where do I go? What do I do? How do I do it? How do I do it? It's either the Lord will drop something to your mind, or you will fall asleep, and then he will talk to you. Either of this, one will happen. Except you don't do it well. Are you getting something? Are you getting something? Hallelujah. Hallelujah. If you are in the worst situation of life, deep thinking can show you the way out. But people don't think. They always punish themselves.
This is death.
This is death.
This is death.
Oni gbese ba papa wa de kini ma se na made ta shop yen
the debtor come, maybe I was just so
made ta shop yen
my goods
e lo tele ra gbo shop yen no
where all these goods
mara ni 1 million
maybe 1 million
made je gbese 3 million
or 3 million
ma koko so awon to fe pa mi yen ma so gbese 1 million
first
debt of 1 million
what should I do again
mi ni so to ma so 100,000 ma 100,000 ma wa salo.
I will pay 100,000. I will run away.
Yeah, okay,
that is not the
thing.
It is devil that is ministering to you.
Fun wa ni, ton pe ni ronu. Ton,
the first one.
Pe ni pe ni ronu.
The first thinking is the one I'm talking about.
Oh, bimo.
You don't have any child.
Oh, loco.
You don't have husband.
Oh, liar.
You don't have wife.
Oh, bawe.
You fasted.
Oh, joko siwaju emi mimo.
You sat before Holy Spirit.
Kilo deti, kilo shele.
Holy Spirit, what is happening?
Timi o fil bimo.
That I did not have any child.
Tiru mi o fil loco.
That I did not have husband.
Kilo le fa.
What is the cause?
Emi mimo.
Holy Spirit.
O nro ni o.
You are thinking.
Emi mimo.
Holy Spirit.
Ba mi soro.
Oh, talk to me.
Emi mimo.
Holy Spirit.
Ba mi soro.
Speak to me.
Mi lese kan ti
mo mo. I do not have anything.
Mi mo. Mi ro pe.
I do not commit anything.
Mi ro pe mo ni. Ti ba de ni emi mo ba mi soro ma chatuse.
If I do anything wrong, Holy Spirit, speak to me. I will make this correct.
Ironu ta so ni e.
That's the time of thoughts of things that we are talking about.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen. Listen very carefully. Where you are today is the result of your yesterday's thinking.
All your thinking, past thinking, where you find yourself is a result.
Where you will be tomorrow will be as a result of your today's thinking.
I should start thinking from today.
You must submit to my day.
We determine your future.
So runu to dara.
So think.
Runu re.
Good ones.
That is power number one.
Agbara akoko niyan.
Number two.
Ikeji.
The power of planning.
Agbara lati mo eto.
The power of planning.
Agbara lati se eto.
Am I talking to you?
Se mo ba yin soro.
In everything that is spiritual. Planning is very, very important. Very, very important. Very, very important. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Joseph got to the palace of Pharaoh.
Joseph would be up the Pharaoh.
True gift.
Nipa ebu.
But that is the extent that gift can take you.
Ibiti ebun le gbede niyan.
Ebun a ma sise to ye ko se.
Gift will do his own work.
Sugbon o ko awon agbara kan.
But you need some power.
O ti debe ni toto.
Gotten there.
O ti so ala Pharaoh fun.
And that Pharaoh is dream.
O si je toto.
And it was
ebun niyan. Pharaoh wa ni bawo la o se se.
And Pharaoh said, how are we going to do it? And he begin to think.
Ninu ironu re.
In his thoughts.
O wa bere se so fun o.
He begin to think what to do.
I must plan by.
We are going to plan
I'm a
like
plan
this.
By.
We will plan
7
like
years akoko.
I must
she by.
I must
she by.
We do it this way.
I must she by.
We do it this way.
Nje o ti joko ko bere se plan tin ba ni ki gbogbo yin ta lo ni plan diary.
If I ask you, how long you have planned diary? None of you.
You have. Don't be with you. You must have.
Oh, pardon me.
What you want to do between so and so time? Are you listening to me?
You must have planned for all things.
Code the fit time is go time where.
And you put the right timing.
Yes. Mo gbudo se nkan bayi nigba. Fun apere o so wipe.
For example.
Mo fe marry.
Maybe Shank,
I want difficult for obinrin lati decide pe lati obinrin ko lo ma o soro fo obinrin lati so pe odun bayi mo fe marry.
It's difficult for a woman to decide I'll marry this so year.
But only plan eh.
But she can plan it.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Opolupo na won odo wa iba mi tin ba pelu mi office pe. Bawo lo so and ohun te ronu pa marriage.
When I call some of our youth, they will say they are not thinking about marriage.
And don't know what by marriage.
Someone that's not thinking about
marriage. 25 years.
It's above 25 years.
So me go on ni plan.
It's as if they don't have
plan. That yes, but what lot
after the years has gone.
Mama sorry.
They will begin to run.
Kill and sorry le lori.
What are you running for?
En sa lo run ko ti o ti se ti o oh ni plan fun.
You are running for what you
did. Oh, plan fun.
You did not plan for
it. And
you
don't plan fun kan.
Someone that plan for
something. Now mo fe marry.
Now I want to marry.
Bawo la won to fe marry she man sorrow.
How does those that want to marry do?
To let lo mi fe marry.
Some people they want to marry.
Oko kan to ba gboro enu ani eh. Olorun o ni je kin lo saka.
Dagba ko ele. Hear the word of their mouth.
Bawo la won to fe marry she man mura.
How did they dress?
Ni ba ni ni se enikan fe marry mo so fun mommy.
Now I want to marry now.
Gbogbo awon to n ba rin iya agbalagba lo n ba rin titi e. Gbogbo awon to n ba rin married women to ti arin won lowo awon lo re re. So le roko.
She work with married women and old women. Can she get married?
No plan.
O si eto.
No plan.
O si
eto. O si n gbadua.
And she's praying.
Jesus she marriage.
Marriage. I want to marry.
You have to plan.
Oh God, oh shit.
You need power to plan. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Tebaka Genesis chapter 41. Just write down 41, 34 to 38.
Genesis
41,
31 to 38.
You will see the plan of Joseph. Number 3. The power of focus. Yes. Focus.
This is what I want to achieve. I want to achieve this.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
In the Bible.
In the Bible.
The Lord loves to talk about eagles so much.
He's
the animal that is more focused in life. And the Bible says that. He is able to see rabbits that is about 3 miles away.
He will
see it. And he will focus on it. Any other thing he will not see again. His target is that rabbit. And he will come in from up. With a great speed. He will not see storm. He will not see storm. He will not see storm. He will not see sun. He will not see rain. He will not see any other animal. That particular one. That is where he will go.
He's running and coming.
Before
he will lift his body.
He
will see that. Before this animal gets here. He will get the animal. Before the animal runs to that.
So as he's coming,
he'll be bent here. Before the animal gets here.
3 miles.
From 3 miles.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah, probably.
Target in a pow.
he will just get the
answer. Once he
picks it,
are you listening to me?
Yes,
mommy.
He will not do anything to fight with you again.
Go buy anybody,
he will take it off.
Power of focus. If you have the power of God, if you have the power of God and you don't have the power of focus, the power of God in you, inside of you, will be useless. Because as you are focusing on this, your focus was then diverted. In life, there's bound to be wind of change. But you have to have your own focus. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Immediately I got married. And when I knew we were to be ministers of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I wrote it in my diary. I have to be educated. And my wife has to be educated. Because if I am not educated, it will be too difficult for me for educated people to, you know, to serve with me in the vineyard of God. And if my wife is not educated, then she cannot move the way I'm going to move. So I struck a plan. And I told my wife, I want to go back to university. Give me a chance. Said no problem. So I went. When I finished, I came back to her. I want you also to go. She didn't want to understand at first. I said, you have to say, no. Say, you only did business. You can have business. You can do this one. Life is about success. Success is about.
I said, the one we are.
To me, it's our life. It's not another person's life.
And
sometimes I will call her. You are my wife. You are not married to another person. Tomorrow is between you and I. So, if you start today, you will finish. She will tell me.
How many years did I finish?
It has
become story now.
She went to secondary school.
SS2.
At the day by you.
We have gotten here then.
Oh, that's your uniform.
She wore uniform.
Michelle. She wore uniform.
Wọ́n waṣọ léwe.
Ọjọ́ àkọ́kọ́ tó fẹ́ lọ school.
She first day she want to go to school.
Ó ní sà ẹyin lẹ máa gbé mi lọ mo ní.
You will take me there.
Mo ní kò sí ọjọ́ mélòó mo fẹ́ máa gbé yín lọ.
I say for how many days will I continue taking you to school?
Ẹ fèsì ẹ lẹ́ẹ̀kan ṣoṣo.
Face it once and for
all. Mo gbẹ́jọ́ tẹ bá kọjá àdáhùn yẹn wọ́n ní wá wo ọmọ mi jí oyin o.
I know that the first day they will say come and see her.
Gbogbo ẹ ti di kíni lónìí.
It has become story.
Plan for your life.
Ẹ ṣètò fún ayé.
Plan for your life.
Ṣètò fún ayé rẹ.
Plan for your life.
Ṣètò fún ayé rẹ.
After she finish secondary school.
Lẹ́yìn tó ń parí iléèwé secondary school.
She wrote and passed exam.
Wọ́n pass the exam.
They are going back to school.
Mo ní ẹ ń lọ iléèwé sí o.
And she said okay, she now went to university. Spent another 6 years.
Wọ́n wá lọ ọdún mẹ́fà ní
university. How many years? She's because it was ìgbà yìí làárọ̀. You understand? 6 years.
Wọ́n lo ọdún mẹ́fà.
Ó wà nù planning wa.
It's in our planning.
Àjíjọ plan rẹ̀ ni.
We plan it together.
Kẹ́ni ò lọ láti gbà náà.
Suppose we did not go today.
Òní yẹn á ti dé báyà bí.
Today
we will not be like
this. She will not be like this.
She will not be able to cope with women ministry.
Wọn ò ní lè ṣiṣẹ́ pẹ̀lú àwọn obìnrin.
She can cope with fellowship.
Wọ́n lè ṣiṣẹ́ pẹ̀lú
fellowship. But she will not be able to cope with women ministry.
Ṣùgbọ́n wọn ò ní lè darí women ministry.
Plan for your life.
Ṣètò ayé rẹ.
If you fail to plan.
Tó bá kọ̀
then you may not be able to achieve to the fullest.
O ni le se aseyori tebi to ye ko de.
You may not be able to achieve to the fullest.
O ni le se aseyori bi to ye ko de.
Kila ro ko fa ti ru an baba abiara sese n pada lo school ni agba to darugbo.
One make you think that make that like daddy abiara to go back to school.
Ohun ti Olorun gbele won lowo o ji ohun ti oye aimowe to le se.
Because what God has put in his care is more than what can be an educated cannot handle.
Are you listening to me? So you sit down and plan.
Wà á jókòó wá wá ṣe ètò yẹn.
Okay, tint ẹjẹ́ ẹ̀ fi ọdún márùn-ún jìyà.
Let me use 5 years to suffer.
Lẹ́yìn ọdún márùn-ún yẹn.
After 5 years.
Jẹ́ kí n bẹ̀rẹ̀ kí lè bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ṣẹlẹ̀.
Let me start
now. Ta ló sọ fún ẹ pé o máa kú lọ́dún mẹ́wàá nísìn?
Who told you that 10 years to
come? Ta ló sọ fún ẹ pé o máa kú lógún ọdún nísìn?
Who told you that 20 years?
Ẹlòmíì láàrin wa 50 years kò tí kú.
And some of us 50 years.
Kí lóde tó lè lo 5 years?
Why don't you use 5 years? Kò
fi tú ètò ayé rẹ ṣe.
To plan for your life.
Can I give you an assignment?
Ṣé mo lè fún yín níṣẹ́ láti ṣe?
Are you ready?
Ṣé ẹ ti ṣe tán?
Are you ready? Are you ready? Between today and next week.
Láàárín èní àti ọ̀sẹ̀ tó ń bọ̀.
Go.
Ẹ lọ jókòó.
Number one, think about your challenge.
Ẹ ronú nípa ohun tí ẹ ń dojúkọ.
Think very well about your challenge.
Ẹ ronú dáradára lórí ìyẹn.
Number two.
Ìkejì.
Plan.
Ẹ má ṣètò.
The way out.
Ọ̀nà àbáyọ.
Write it down.
Ẹ kọ́ sílẹ̀.
If you have a good plan.
Ṣé bá ní ètò tó dára.
See me.
Ẹ rí mi.
If you have a good plan.
Ṣé bá ní ètò tó dára.
If you bring rubbish to me.
Ṣé bá gbé ohun
tó dára. I will insult you.
Mà á sọ̀rọ̀ tí ò dá o.
I plan in 1 year I will do this. That is not planning o.
Ṣé máa mo fẹ́ ṣe lè lọ́dún mẹ́kọ̀ọ́?
Don't bring that one to me.
Mo mọ̀ pé
oríṣiríṣi pépà ló máa dọ́dọ̀ mi next week.
Àná àwọn àbí lọ́tọ̀.
Àwọn pépà wúruwúru tí ò da máa gbọ́n ya dánu ni.
I will tear it up.
Are you listening to me?
Ṣé ẹ ń gbọ́ mi?
Every now and then.
Láti ìsinsìnyí sí.
Myself and my wife.
Èmi àti ìyàwó
mi. We plan for the church.
A máa ń jókòó láti ṣètò fún ìjọ ni.
Kí ló tún kàn báyìí?
What is the next thing?
Before I go and meet ministers.
Ó sọ di pé màá lọ bá àwọn
ọ̀rọ̀ ọlọ́run. For meeting. Before I will meet elders for meeting.
Ó sọ di pé màá bá àwọn alọ́
ìpàdé. We will have plan.
A ti ṣe ètò.
We have something.
A ní nǹkan kan.
We only want if you have an if ministers have something better than what we have.
A kò fẹ́ wo bóyá ìrọ̀ṣẹ́ ọlọ́run ní ohun tó dára ju ohun tá a ti ní lọ ni.
Then we can bend.
Ìgbà yẹn la máa
yẹ. If the elders have better than what we have.
Bí àwọn alàgbà bá ní ohun tó dára ju ohun
tá a ti ní lọ. Then we can bend.
Ìgbà yẹn la máa yẹ díẹ̀.
But we have worked very hard.
Ṣùgbọ́n a ti ṣiṣẹ́
lọ́wọ́. We will have prayed.
A ti gbàdúrà.
And then we struck we then draw out plan.
A máa wá kọ́ jáde.
That is your problem.
Ìṣòro yẹn.
Some of you are just working.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ yín kàn ń ṣiṣẹ́.
You don't know how to plan.
Ẹ ò ní ètò rárá.
You don't know how to plan.
Ẹ ò mọ̀ bọ́ ṣe ń ṣètò.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
See this woman, I love her very much.
Ẹ wo ọmọ mi yìí, mo fẹ́ràn wọn gidigidi.
Some of you don't know. Some of you, I will like you. Some of you want me to just like you.
Ọ̀pọ̀lọpọ̀ yín kàn fẹ́ kí n fẹ́ràn yín.
Why will I just like you?
Kí ló dé máa tí máa kàn dédé fẹ́ràn
yín? Ṣojú ẹ ni mo fẹ́ like ni.
Is it your face that I want to like?
Ṣé powder tó wà lójú ẹ ni mo fẹ́ like?
Is it your powder that I want to like?
Kò ní mí ni.
It doesn't have meaning.
Ṣé bàtà tó wọ ni mo fẹ́ like?
Is it the shoe you wear that I want to like?
Kò ní mí ni. Ṣé aṣọ rẹ kí wọ́n ní?
Is it your cloth?
I like your dress, your That is yeye not you. But when I see you,
that this one is showing
my
ministry.
Own plan. You listen. Listen very carefully. I'm sorry to tell you, it's not easy to be married to a Muslim. And yet you keep your home. Are you listening to me? And there's no problem in that house. And the husband loves you. And you love your, the family of your husband. And you are a Christian. Is it easy? And at the same time, you are working.
If she's a kind of person, another person,
they
will not work.
She's working as if she doesn't have a husband that is working. Why are you not planning your
life? Why do you trust
your
man?
Why
don't you know that you're
going to go?
This is happening that is teaching us.
Yes, emi mo idile kan.
I know of a family.
Baba yen olowo ni Ibadan.
The man is a rich man in
Ibadan. Olowo gido ko ile
na. All rich that he built.
O si ran omo lo school.
And he said his
oko iyawo si sise.
And the wife was
born.
And the man died suddenly.
That was the end of that family.
On
a joke, our family called Danny.
Then one day the family
just
they came. And they told the woman. They said they want someone else to take over her. He said no.
And we are about to
okay, if you don't allow that,
oh my dad,
you have to leave our house, our family.
Oh, and need ko possible.
And she said it's not possible.
And it's a problem.
She said no problem.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nigba ti omo
when
her
children was about to die,
oh move mo jade ni.
She move out.
Nigba ta omo ti on ton ti e logo die die.
Even the glorious one among them.
But tomorrow, I want to go to the school only. Lost school.
Those ones that is
lonely.
Some of them cannot go to school.
Baba caution is
and some of them learning work today.
To ring or plan life for one.
Because they did not plan their life.
Oh, plan life for one.
They did not plan their
you
life.
You need to plan.
Only not to change.
We have finished fasting.
At the prayer.
What you need now is to move forward.
So to need not to test. What you?
Mutimbe Jabai.
I'm fighting with you already.
So you are so focused in oh my focus no to plan.
You have to focus on what you plan.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Listen very carefully. Ask her.
Before we start using our money to buy clothes.
At the Lord in ministry.
We are more than 10 years in ministry.
Is it
clothed the next day for
us? But some of you don't know. You labored. And you are able to get 10,000. You spent 8,000 on clothes. You don't have future. Oh Lord Lassa.
You don't have future.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Mama come back me near
a woman came to meet me one particular year. And she told me that.
That she was not happy. Show mama ta drum ni abi.
Is it drum of anointing?
Abi vessel lo mama gbe.
Or vessel.
Hallelujah. Ah, ara aso ni bere.
We did not buy
clothes. Ara bata nbere.
We did not buy shoe.
Aso kan bata kan. I focus lori nko ta nle.
Ibi
ta n lo la n lo. Awon eyan soro.
People were talking.
Come on so.
Let them continue.
Nigba to tu akoko kan.
After a while.
Gbogbo plan pari.
All the plan.
Focus wa shift.
And our focus.
Everything begin to change.
Everything begin to change.
Every year, every 6 months.
Every 6 months.
She will pack about one Ghana must go ashore. Bata more than 20. Gele more than 20.
Bag.
I'm a Victoria. At least twice a year.
And she will give it out like
this. Until the barrage running back on it.
Someone that can
listen very carefully. Oh, don't. At all, Umba. Umba, so Umba, at all.
You better do what will make them
for focus. Hallelujah.
Amen. And have a place that you are going.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
I asked some people.
I want
of she's one of them.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
At one dad in the church. Idiot of that is why when I make them
my
child,
my child, I see
that. Ha! To le so deni. Because ti o ba jobo mi to ba deni o fi obu mi now.
If you are my child and you do not make it, they will abuse you. Enikan wa nbi. Someone is here.
Oh, no man laugh for.
The Lord will make way for you.
Number what?
Number four.
The power of faith.
Agbara igbagbo.
What is this power?
Kini agbara yi.
Power of faith.
Agbara igbagbo.
To transport.
Lati mu.
What you have stored in the spiritual.
Ohun to ti ko ninu emi.
Into the physical.
Lati mu wa so
the power of faith to provoke your plan to action.
Agbara igbagbo lati le ru ohun to ti se to re sile.
What you have planned? The power of faith.
Agbara igbagbo.
Mama.
I know.
God Lord me my back. O ma ran mi lowo.
That my God will help me.
Bi mo ti e yawo sowo.
Even though I borrow money to
God. Ko le jori si gbese. The power of utterance.
Agbara ti so jade.
Or power to speak.
Agbara lati so jade.
The power to speak.
Agbara lati so.
In the spiritual realm.
Ninu emi.
What you say matters a lot. Yes. What you say matters a lot. When you stand and say no,
heaven will
back you up and say no. But when you go somewhere and cry, kingdom of darkness will be happy and be clapping for you. As you are crying, as you are waiting, they will be clapping for you. They will be encouraging you, cry more. They will be giving you beats to your crying. And then they will be dancing. Ability to stir the devil. Don't you know where you are going to? Know your boundary.
Oh, my Lord,
hallelujah.
Amen.
What's your testimony, Efunyi Dada?
I show you, I told that testimony very well.
Or a question, like in the testimony.
There's something I like in that testimony.
Baba W.F. Kumuyi. Oh, so fun demon.
He told that demon.
Ma fin badua.
I use it to pray.
Ma fin badua.
I use it to pray.
Oh, so we pray. What be?
He said, come.
So, man, don't pray. Jesus.
Want to know Jesus.
Only we pray. Jesus to tobi you la ti challenge ru ele.
He said, you know that Jesus is too big to challenge.
Oh, so fun demon.
He told that demon.
He woman go.
You are a fool.
Oh, boruko Kumuyi.
Have you not heard the name Kumuyi?
It's a powerful testimony.
Oh,
yeah. He didn't call the name of Jesus.
Jesus.
He knew whom he was.
Oh, man, it's your death.
And then he spoke.
He got that your sorrow.
And he spoke to you, okay.
Oh, the
demon yet you okay.
The demons were provoked.
We want finish Baba ye.
I want to finish it.
Igbo gbe jin lati bere.
And there was a great storm.
Igbo ma go.
He said you are a fool.
Oh, boruko Kumuyi ri ni.
You know he had the name Kumuyi.
That was all.
Oh, pari.
Immediately. Demon head lole.
That storm.
That was calmness.
Oh, wow.
The following day,
they
saw that python. It has died and it has dried.
There was there's someone I'm going to speak out.
His
power to
speak.
Receive it.
Hallelujah. Amen.
If you pass every all the
time, if you don't know
how to speak,
oh, the vision
come. You may not use it for anything.
Makon, abati kabito ama soro, ama gbadura nisi.
After this, you are
but your September
next week,
I so be ashe soro fun wa
gogo. I will tell you how to speak,
so that wale ma lo.
So that you'll be able to.
Afe soro.
We want to speak.
Afe soro.
We want to speak.
Some of my gbagbo.
That they will believe in you.
Only one gbogun mi.
He said they will hear my
voice. Won si gba mi gbo.
And they will believe.
Awon mo ajoja fi iberu bojo teri ba.
With fear they will bow.
Maskowa.
I will teach you.
Kilo ma wa nu oro re.
What will be in your heart?
Sugbon loni ohun to ba so loni.
But today whatever you say. Oru
ma gbo.
Heaven we hear.
Ezekiel ko ba lo sinu Ezekiel.
The book of Ezekiel.
Ezekiel chapter 37 verse 7 to 10.
Bẹ́ẹ̀ ni mo sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Ẹ máa gbọ́ ẹgbọ́ dada o. Báyìí ni mo sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí a ti pàṣẹ
fún. Ẹ lọ báwo ló ṣe sọ sà.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí a ti
pàṣẹ. Ẹ sọ̀rọ̀ dáadáa.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí a ti
pàṣẹ. Ẹ sọ̀rọ̀ dáadáa.
Gẹ́gẹ́ bí a ti pàṣẹ.
Kò ń ṣe bó ń ṣe fẹ́ sọ.
Kò
ń ṣe lọ́nà tó ń mọ̀.
Àwọn
ìjìnlẹ̀ tó wà ní Bíbélì ni.
Ìjìnlẹ̀ tó wà ní
Bíbélì ni ẹ.
Ṣé
so I prophesy as I was commanded.
Báyìí ni mo sọ tẹ́lẹ̀ gẹ́gẹ́ bí a ti sọ fún mi.
Kò ń ṣe bí not as I knew how to.
No, the way you want to.
No, as I'm professor, the way I'm seeing things. No.
Bó ṣe bí mo ṣe ń rí ni mo ṣe ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Sometimes what you see does not matter.
Nígbà mìíràn ohun tó rí gan kò ní ṣe.
Sometimes what you are feeling does not matter.
Ohun tó mọ̀ lára rẹ̀ kò ní ṣe.
It does not matter.
Kò ní ṣe rárá.
I was listening to somebody sent a clip to me over the night. So I was listening in the night. I was praying. I was listening for the message of that man. That man happened to be a doctor and a good Christian. He said he was even talking to other doctors.
So
every doctor, if you don't believe in specialism, say you are gone.
This
man is a surgeon. Hallelujah. He said he did an operation.
Kò mọ̀ wípé àwọn ayé ló wà nídìí ọ̀rọ̀ ẹni. He never knew it was the wicked one that is behind that.
Ṣùgbọ́n tó ló jẹ́ ọmọ Ọlọ́run.
Because he was the
child
of God. He prayed.
Kò tó ṣe operation yẹn.
Before the operation.
Operation tó ẹni ẹ gùn kiri for 35 years.
The operation that person have been carrying about for 35 years.
Táwọn ẹlòmíì ò lè ṣe.
That no work can do.
Wọ́n wá gbé wá fún.
And they bring
him. Ọlọ́run pray.
And he prayed.
Gbàwẹ̀. Wọ́n ṣe operation yẹn tán. Wọ́n operate ẹsẹ̀ mama yẹn.
Ìgbà
tó ń parí operation yẹn tán.
Everything
was
okay.
Ìgbà tó ń padà délé. Tó ṣe sùn. Ní òru.
Immediately.
Ohun tó ṣẹlẹ̀ sí ẹsẹ̀ mama yẹn ó kò ṣẹlẹ̀ sí ni.
What happened to that woman now happened to him?
Láàárín few hours.
Within few hours.
Ó ló ń pè ìyàwó ń pè ẹsẹ̀ máa ń ro òun. Ẹsẹ̀ ń ro òun. Nígbà tó máa tó ṣe gan ìyàwó ní dídé máa bọ̀ ni. Tóun ní kò dídé bí òun ò ṣe lè dídé mọ́ nìyẹn. Bó òun ṣe lè pé ẹsẹ̀ mọ́ nìyẹn. Bó òun ṣe bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí ń wò nìyẹn.
Ẹ
sales port tó ṣe operation.
The sales port that where you operated.
Ó ní olóhùn wá wò wá pé àwọn ayé rèé.
And he say, oh, this
one. Wọ́n ti transfer. Ṣé bí o ti gbọ́ obìnrin yẹn là?
Ẹsẹ̀
tí ẹ la máa wá lò nísìn.
Hallelujah.
Wọ́n ṣe onímọ̀ òṣè bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí. Ó lóun wá ó ní ìgbà tó tó ṣe kan ẹsẹ̀ yẹn ò ṣe é move.
He said he got to a state that he could not move the line.
Òun àti ìyàwó wa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí. Ó ní àwọn wa bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí. Onígbà tó ṣe kan wá pé another elder professor.
He said he finally got to a state he called another professor.
Yes, ó pé kó máa bọ̀ láàárọ̀
kùtù. That he should come the next day.
Ó ní but. Ìyàwó wa sọ fún mi wípé.
For the wife now told him.
Ẹ já dì pẹ̀lú kíní. Kẹ́ tó máa pe àwọn doctor ẹgbẹ́ ẹ̀yin wá.
Before you call your other doctor.
Ẹ já dì pẹ̀lú kíní spiritually.
Let's deal with this thing spiritually.
Let us prophesy.
Ẹ jẹ́ ká sọ.
Somebody say prophesy.
Sọ àsọtẹ́lẹ̀.
Bó wọn ṣe bẹ̀rẹ̀ nìyẹn.
And they start.
Wọ́n ṣe bẹ̀rẹ̀ sí prophesy.
They begin to prophesy.
No.
Lala.
Bow you leg.
You
hear the word of God.
Bọ́ọ̀rọ̀ Olúwa.
Prophesy as commanded.
So àsọtẹ́lẹ̀ bẹ́rẹ̀ tí
a ti wípọ̀. Olúmọ̀ ṣe sí prophesy ni.
And he begin to prophesy.
Nígbà tí ilẹ̀ máa mọ.
By the time the day break.
Olóhùn ṣáà sunsun rí bẹ́ẹ̀dì.
He slept off.
Gbà tí prof yẹn wá dé.
When the prof now came.
Tán wá pé o.
And he called him.
Olóhùn kọ́ lè dìde ní fí.
They just stood up.
Ah. Ló bá wọ pé ẹ gbà mí.
And he was surprised.
Not even a single pain.
Kò tiẹ̀ sí ìrora kankan mọ́.
Prophesy as commanded.
So àsọtẹ́lẹ̀ bí a ti
wípọ̀.
Bí mo sì ti ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Bí mo ti ń sọ tẹ́lẹ̀.
Ariwo ta.
Máa gbọ́ mi, ibo láti bẹ̀rẹ̀. ma gbo mi
bendi mo so
ni slow nbo lati bere nigba ta fe bere lo so fun pe o pade won egbe woli
that he made the company of prophets
o le so tele abi
you could not prophesy
sugbon o gudo so tele
for you have to prophesy
ko to le die lo mi
before you become an
o gudo so tele
you must prophesy
ki sele to sele
for something to
o gudo so tele ki ariwo to ta
for the noise
o gudo so tele
you have to prophesy
ki mi mi to mi
before the
o gudo so tele
you have to prophesy
ki sele to sele
but before something happen
so fa ni kan pe ma mu ra lati so tele o
prepare
so dada fun
prepare to professor
yes ma
ari won sita
bi mo tin so tele ari won sita
siwo mimi kan wa
mimi kan wa mimi yes
awon egungun na si wa odo ara won
loju ese egungun be tin wa egungun ri
the bone begin to look for their part
yes ma
egungun si
egungun egungun si egungun
nigbati mo siwo
nigbati mo siwo
kiesi
ah ya
be si isu ati eran wa si ara won
dide lori ese re
be on your feet
ni lori ese re
be on your feet
so tele
prophesy
bi ati pase fun o
at the commanded
hallelujah so tele
prophesy
bi ati pase fun o
at the commanded
so abere lose yi bae
we started this week
ni o se tun bo
next week
ma ko fun oni bawo lo se so
I will just give kilo bodo wa ni so tele
sugbon gbogbo so tele te ma so loni
oh prophecy you are going to prophesy to
mo fi eje jesus shi ka
I use the blood of jesus to surround it
mo fi agbere mi mo gboro
I cover with the power of holy spirit
ko si se agbara
and it work wonders
so mo pa wetin wa lara re ba
you know the feast you have fulfilled the fasting
ma gbo mo se ma se ni ko so tele
this is the way you are going to prophesy
tori o mo so tele
because you don't know how to prophesy
iyan lo yin ase lo yin ta ni kon gbagba o o ma gbo bo se ma so tele
this is the way you are going to prophesy
hallelujah
amen
the so tele o kin se adua
prophecy is not prayer
e loruko nla jesus
ah
eh mimi mo sha nu mi ah sha nu mi sha nu mi adua ni
that is prayer
so tele oto ni ire
there's different between goodness
kasuri
blessing
oto ni adua
and prayer
oto ni ase
and likewise
oto ni so tele
and prophecy
awon kon won ya toto sera won
all this thing they are doing
o si ni bi ta ti man lo ni kaluku
and we have different way of using
that adua man gun
prayer take long
ire o kin gun
blessing does not take long
ire man gba
blessing comes
o man provoke re ni
it provoke provoke
yes o ba fe provoke re
if you want to provoke blessing
ma lo se nkan to le provoke re
you will do something that provoke blessing
akon tell lati no eni to ni re ni
and it come from the inner
ah o ma da fun o
it shall be well with you
ire le ma ju be yen lo
it's not me me be more
na o le ma ju be yen lo
to pe ni re
we ma mama e ma ja time wa ti lo sugbe le ta fe lo loni
iwo we want to use
so tell
it you prophesy
hallelujah kilo pe ni so tele
what does that mean to I
so tele ko to sele
say it before it happen
so ko so tele
say it before
ko to de ko sele
before it happen
I so tele ati igbagbo
prophecy na
won so po
they are joined together
are you listening to me what is faith
give
faith it. Is the substance of things not so that means it that thing is not yet there
o ti mo si nkan yen o ti de
so it faith is substance of things not seen
ti baba ba je ohun ti a ko
evidence of
idaniloju
things hoped for
o ti a reti
evidence
idaniloju
things we have not seen it
pe ohun to ti
so what is prophecy saying things that has not happened
isotele ni pe ko ma so
before it happen
ko to sele
the way you want it to happen
bi o se fe ko sele
so faith and prophecy
igbagbo ati isotele
they have common
one dollar and one tomorrow
are you listening to me
se n gbo mi
e je ke mi sotele kan fun yin
let me prophesy for you
fun apere
for example
ta e fun mi ni case kan ke fi sotele
give me a case
no mi ni kan fun mi leyan kan e fun mi ni case kan yin kankan ke fun mi ni case kan isele marriage fine Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's assume that a lady is looking unto God for husband. Listen. O ti pray.
O ti gbadura.
O wa ba wa gba we yin.
And he come to pass.
O wa duro bayi.
In answer.
O wa so o wa pe oruko nla
Jesus. He called the name of Jesus.
O wa ni egbo oro Olorun.
Thou say the Lord.
Gbogbo eyin ti e wa.
Everyone.
Lori ki mari oko fe laye.
Over the case of me not to get us.
Loni.
Today.
Mo wa koto iku siwaju yin.
I dig pit of death before
you.
Begin to go into it.
Ko se pon gbadua o.
Not that is praying.
Mo ebere si se kini sa. Professor, Emma Wonuelo, come on, Emma Wonuelo.
Going to it now.
Belugu better than Emma Wonuelo.
The power you possess.
Musa Telebayi.
And I prophesy.
Belu Asolo Dumari.
With your authority, Lord.
Oh, you dig me, Emma Wonuelo.
What is it, my
Lord? Oh, yeah, Lano.
Catch fire.
Hallelujah. Eh, Musa Telebayi, Musa, you need to hear me.
And that prophecy has.
You notice that? So. Oh yeah, Lano.
Catch fire.
Iba to ti so yeto.
After your
soul. Owa duro.
Ina star.
Owa kigbe.
Ina shout.
Bo wo Oluwa.
Hear the voice of God.
Iwo ko to ye ki fe.
Who the husband I supposed to marry.
Ni bi ki bi to wa.
Wherever you may be.
Oh yeah, wa mi ri.
Locate me.
Oh yeah, connect me.
Connect with me.
Mo lo fa.
I use.
To wa ni no mi.
The draw.
Anyhow, to ko ki. Hallelujah. Come and follow me.
I use the connection in me to connect.
Oh yeah, kajo pade.
Let us meet and get connected.
Me, shento
I use magnet.
To le sotele dada. Magnet
you.
Le sotele dada.
If you can prophesy very well.
O le sotele wipe.
You can prophesy.
Ki o su bye bye toto.
At this certain month.
O ton pe ni sotele ni.
That's what we mean by prophesy.
So. O le sotele.
You can prophesy.
Ko so fun ata pe ko de lo ko lo yawere.
And you tell your enemy to go and run mad.
Ya wele ba yo.
He has not been mad now.
Sakoya, did they? What do you mean, Lenu? Mumakwe, yeah, lokoloko la majo ko tinisi. Are you listening to me? Mokonsko sin to levi sotene.
There's nothing you cannot say.
Shall it get here, by?
I hope you get
it. So clear.
Is it clear?
Ti o ba clear soro kin tun shall I? Leave me another case kin so. Mi gbo. Ko ti clear. E fun mi case kan, e fun mi case, e so case. Ise abi. Hallelujah. Now, what ye call niche?
You're supposed to have either work
or niche.
And you don't have work.
Only two only what you alone.
You can stand before God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Only keep it must so tell it.
I prophesy.
Ni oruko Oluwa.
In the name of the Lord.
Oh, but to Jimmy ka.
Everything that surrounds
me. Tell je ki ri ise.
That the Lord allow me to get.
Tell je ki ri owo se.
That the Lord allow me to have my business.
Oh yeah, wole.
Sink.
Mo a so tell ni e ma wole ba.
Prophecy. Sink.
You know that person
has authority.
Oh, ti wole tele.
They have not seen before.
Oni koma wole. O wa kigbe.
You not sharp.
Bo ro Olorun.
Hear the word of God.
He won settle logo.
The word that is glory.
Honor la for me.
The word is top for me.
Oh yeah, ise.
My work.
Ase gini.
Come out.
Ase ni.
Is an authority.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
So
say it
koto shele
before it happen
bo se fe ko shele
the way you want it to happen
so
say it
o gbodo ni ase ninu
you must have authority in it
ki la ase yen ni se
what does that authority need to
awe wa ta tin gbagbo yi
now first that we have been
fast oni ase to wa nu so tele
that is the authority
hallelujah
amen
o ma pe
you are going to call
pi pe ohun ti ko si bi igba to wa
calling out what is not as if it is
hallelujah mo pe ohun bayi
I call this out.
Asheni.
Is an authority.
Yes. Mabo.
Daddy.
Locate me. Are you ready?
Me. Yes, sir.
Beko sotele.
I want you to prophesy.
Ashegidi ko wa ninu e.
Let there be.
Are you ready?
Authority.
Magbagbe igbagbo re gbodo so pomo.
Your faith can join with it.
Oruko Jesu kan soso.
In the name of Jesus.
Lori ogun re. Oya sotele. Kasaka ye poli kasitaya. Le kerebo se kemasina. Lihika sinaya. La karaba sekebo. Yes, Lord. Be sotele. Rapa sekeba. Sotele. Lika sinaya re. Sotele. sent here. Satele, kasere bosina. Kari basika ya boli kasinda. Lere basika ya ma.
You
are not going to prophesy for something to live your life now. You
will
prophesy that something to live your life.
Are you ready?
Yes,
yes, yes.
You can prophesy that the spirit of sickness to leave you. You can prophesy that righteousness and poverty to live your life. Sometimes when the prophecy gets to high level, you will begin to see it. And I see that you
that
spirit of poverty, I can see you, I see you in my life. You are living my life. You are getting out like a
toilet.
I see you getting out. I prophesy.
I
am seeing you. I am
come
alive.
Come back, brother.
You will never come back.
Oh yes, Sotele.
Sotele.
You are now going to prophesy finally.
Aye to fe.
The kind of lifestyle you want.
Aye to dream lola.
The lifestyle you are dreaming for your future.
The
way you want it to be.
Sotele, bye.
You will prophesy.
Bye.
Like this. This and this.
Mori ara mi.
I see myself.
Ni ayibai.
In this kind of position.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Nitori na gbo.
Hold there for here.
Orun ati aye.
You heaven and the earth.
Gbo ohun ti mo so yi.
Hear what I'm saying.
Bi mo ti ri.
As I have seen it.
E sise ko ko e je ko wa si imuse.
Let it come to pass.
Bakori ara re o.
You will see yourself.
Mo ri ara mi.
I see myself.
Fun apere.
For example.
Eniyan to wojo Olorun ti o bimo.
Someone that is looking for fruit from the womb.
O diju ko ri ara re.
She will close her eyes and see herself.
Ninu ile.
In a house.
To si ri awon omo to yi ka.
Surrounded by sheep.
To ri okunrin.
See the man.
To ri obirin.
See the female and male.
To ri won ti won yi ka.
See them surrounding her.
To je omo re.
And they are her children.
Awa so.
He will not say.
O se ri.
The way she sees.
Mo si ri lele
ko. I saw a great big house.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Ti so tele ba wa to ba je top ni o ba je high ni.
In the prophecy is her.
As a mosiri ninu emi.
And a son in the spirit realm.
Amu mi lo si le nla kan.
I was taken to a mansion.
Mosiri le nla yi.
And I saw this mansion.
Mosiri enikan nibe.
And I saw someone.
Mo ri omo bayi ka.
I saw this
mo si woju eni ti mo ri.
And I look at the high story of the people I saw. I am the one.
Amen.
I was me.
Are you ready to speak? Hallelujah. Amen. Emini kasi kaye pole karebo sochoya le karebo akari posi kaye pole kasinda le karebo sinda ka aiba sinda aika le prose karebo le rebo sinda kaye bo kase rebo sinda hili bo sinda karaba baba ma le kase kaye pole kasinda la posi kaya masiri arami.
I see myself in a place. I see
certain.
I see two men. I see two women. And the
other.
I see an husband. And this husband. I see your. I see that woman.
I say minimum one.
And I don't know the one. I'm the one there. This is what I see. Just see the Lord. Oh heaven, listen. Oh earth, listen.
What you mean?
As I'm saying it, it must come to pass. I prophesy. Prophesy. I see a great space in a great working place, and I see the person
working
on a great
seat
with a great salary, and they gave him a great
car,
and they gave him a house, and I see this man, I'm the one. Thus saith the Lord. Oh, ye ever listen. Oh, ye earth, listen. As I'm saying it, let it come to pass.
Prophesy
in
Jesus'
name.
Satele la cara baba. Oh, yeah, come and see, Moshe.
Jesus.
Hey.
I stand at the
foot of the cross.
Kase kare boli kasina. Only be a chi wini a chi mi.
It's the earth to settle.
Only be a lebi o she.
What shall I do?
Be a yeni wa iti so.
As you are prophesied.
Be a ti so tele.
As you are prophesied.
Oh yeah, you shall come as you shall.
Amen.
Right now.
Let it begin to happen.
Right now.
This is to you.
You shall. He said,
heaven.
Must be by your sorrow.
And I speak to the earth.
More release Amangeli.
I release the angel.
Ati awen niyon.
And people.
To mamu kishele no shele.
That will make those things to come.
On to sotele.
What you are promised.
I want to mamu kishele.
People that will make it to come.
Iba sheniyon.
Whether human being.
Iba shangeli.
Oh angels.
Oh ya rugba wodi de. Kai, Remosi Kayabo, Kai. I want to shut it all
over. What is happening now?
I want to shut it all
over. What is happening now?
Moria, who she?
I saw Elbo up.
Linka Sekayabolika. Right now, Moria, who she?
I saw
Kasa. Moria, one girl is a car. What in the Shabai?
They are going to
Kasa Karabo. Linka Sanda. Marabolika. Eli Mosina, Kapali Kaye, Eri Baba 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 Baba, Ekasinda, Repose, Oya Koshala.
Amen. Let it happen.
Yes. Lati sin yi lo.
From now.
Oda die lomiran.
Hey, man. Become another man.
Your father, boy.
I transform you.
Oti gba biribiri meje.
You have fasted 7 days.
Oti gba dua.
You have prayed.
Oti tele.
You have prophesied.
Oni ni gba na.
He said that.
Kama your father.
You will be transformed.
Kama diara manda.
You will become the supernatural.
Oye diara manda.
Hey, man. Become supernatural.
Yeah, ti lo leyi.
Whatever you decree to happen today.
Oya kobe si shele.
It should begin to happen.
Kalo kalori re.